we learn a lot about objects by manipulating them, poking, pushing, prodding, and then seeing how they react. We obviously can do that with videos. Just try touching that cat video on your phone and see what happens. But is it crazy to think that we could take that video and simulate how the cat moves without ever interacting with the real one? Researchers from MIT's Computer Science and Artificial Intelligence Laboratory have recently done just that, developing an imaging technique called Interactive Dynamic Video, IDV, that lets you reach in and touch objects in videos. Using traditional cameras and algorithms, IDV looks at tiny, almost invisible vibrations of an object to create video simulations that users can virtually interact with. The researcher Davis says that IDV has many possible uses, from filmmakers producing new kinds of visual effects to architects determining if buildings are structurally sound. For example, he shows that in contrast to how the popular Pokemon Go app can drop virtual characters into real-world environments, IDV can go a step beyond that by actually enabling virtual objects, including Pokemon, to interact with their environments in specific, realistic ways, like bouncing off the leaves of a nearby bush.